The ending to Alien Covenant left a lot of us wondering, what was David going to do when he reaches Orgai 6? He has a ship full of sleeping colonists and knowledge on how to create xenomorphs. Will he create a world full of aliens? Well, we won't know until the sequel, which is Alien Awakening. So the movie Prometheus focused heavily on the engineer's story, and Alien Covenant was about the origin of the xenomorph. Although, there was supposed to be a section of Alien Covenant when they explored the evolution of the xenomorph, but this was cut from the film when it was rushed. Now, with recent news coming from a podcast between Ridley Scott and Empire, we got some details about what Alien Awakening will focus on. Ridley Scott goes on to say that the evolution of the xenomorph is nearly over, and he also mentions that Prometheus 2 was planned, but then it was cancelled. It's possible this is due to Ridley Scott saying that he regrets making Prometheus in the first place. Although, I personally like the movie because it introduced the engineers, which were linked to the xenomorphs in a very small way. Prometheus was supposed to branch off and have more sequels to expand the story of the engineers, but due to the fans disliking the film and saying it lacked the xenomorph creature that they expected, Ridley Scott accepted that Prometheus was a mistake. But I disagree. It was a great film that brought us new ideas. So a lot of fans were disappointed with Alien Covenant because it focused so much attention on David the Android and his story. It seems the next movie, Alien Awakening, is going to focus on David even more. The evolution of the xenomorph is not going to be the main focus in this movie. Alien Covenant was supposed to transcend the franchise into a new story direction. And I agree, Prometheus and Alien Covenant have both given us new ideas into the story about the xenomorph. But Alien Awakening is going to focus on what type of world David would create if he was the leader. So it seems that David will choose to not serve in heaven, but instead reign in hell. The story would bring up the answer of what would happen if a planet was taken over by artificial intelligence. It seems this is going to be the main focus of Alien Awakening, because Ridley Scott also mentioned we actually have quite a big layout for the next one. There's a possibility that David might create a planet full of xenomorphs. He also made previous comments that the engineer race is not extinct, and some of them find out what happened on Paradise, and they pursue David for revenge. This could lead to a war between the engineers and the xenomorphs. Now, I actually wanted to see more of the engineers, and even though there's no sequel to Prometheus, at least we might get to see them in Alien Awakening. So what do you think about this news regarding Alien Awakening? Do you like how it's going to focus on David even more and very less of the xenomorph? Let me know in the comments section. If you want to see more videos around the Alien and Predator universe, then subscribe with notifications turned on. Thanks for watching. My name is Acid Glow, and I'll see you in the next video.